A patient refuses to confide in their therapist, fearing that the therapist will use the information against them. Which personality disorder is most likely present? A, antisocial, B, paranoid personality disorder, C, borderline personality disorder, or D, avoidant PD? Answer, B.